A 68-year-old woman died after being caught in a rip current off New Smyrna Beach on Saturday. Now, according to our CBS affiliate in Orlando, she was one of over 300 people who needed to be rescued this weekend off of Volusia County. Now, remember, if you are ever caught in a rip current, stay calm and swim parallel to the shoreline. Swimming against the rip current can cause exhaustion, which is what usually leads to drowning.